The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the champion from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the WWE champion, the man called Sting.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other. That's going to become clear right about now.
Two superstars going head-to-head. I love it.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
I'm wondering what's going to happen to this arm. Come to think of it, we may not want to see it, Kane.
You're right, this could get real ugly.
This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Shawn Michaels.
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
One thing's for sure, Shawn Michaels might be the challenger, but he's got as good a resume as anybody in this business. Wouldn't be surprised if he leaves here with a title tonight.
You know, I don't think I've ever seen a more focused challenger, Cole.
The challenger's taking on some offense. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
King, Sting is a man who has shown several different sides to his personality over the years, and one thing is certain. When he enters that squared circle, his opponents will experience an energy and power they have never felt before, and the fans know it.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, this isn't good.
Michaels goes down hard.
You know, this is an absolute assault on HBK.
Sting dodges trouble.
Well, that's veteran instincts for you. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Watch this!
And now, look,
Scorpion Death Drop!
Finisher! This match might...
We got a cover.
Well, Michael, you talked about this before.
Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
This guy's a machine. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Stay down. Stay down.
Look at the eyes.
And Shawn Michaels is rolling. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. King, there are a few performers in our business that when their music hits, before their name is even uttered from the ring announcer, the arena is filled with excitement. That describes what it's like when Sting is on the card.
Well, Michael, Sting's been a main event star for more than 20 years. The fans feed off his kinetic energy, and as the arena increases in decibel level, Sting feeds off the fans and just becomes stronger. I mean, it's incredible.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
He's still down after that, off the top rope.
Here comes the Hall of Famer, Mr. WrestleMania. Oh, that's gonna hurt, come on. Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. He was able to reverse that.
You don't see that move every day. Shawn Michaels is showing at this point. His chest may be black and blue after this. Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this. Here's a cover.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
The champ counters, and you see the result. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
The champ on the defensive now. I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Well, if there's one thing we know for sure, it's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again if he gets an opportunity.
We got a cover.
One. Kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely, though. You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
What offense Shawn Michaels is showing at this point. This guy's just getting worn out. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Ooh, nothing pretty about that.
Uh-oh, sharpshooter is on. How long can they hold on?
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out.
Shawn Michaels switches it up.
HBK can be so unpredictable.
Here comes Sting. Will it be?
One, two,
three. Sting with an epic victory.